What's going on, guys? Mr. Lumpia back again with another video, and today we are going to be checking out the GTA 5 brand new update. I'm pretty sure there was like a DLC added. There's a new map, you can have a submarine. Now all this stuff we're going to be checking out, and I have $1,600,000 in my bank account in GTA, so we're going to be spending some of that money. But other than that, we'll see how the first gaming video in 2 years goes. Let's go. Alright, so we are now in the GTA lobby. As you can see, there's a little something going on over there. Whoever told Rockstar to not add this in the free mode? If you guys know how to get to the island, please comment down below. But there's really nothing new added to the game. All right, 3, 2, 1. What did I just do? All right, guys. Once I turn around, you're gonna see $325,000 boat that I just purchased. Oh, look at that. It's a boat. Did I just waste my money? Honestly, though, it's... Oh, my gosh. Okay, we can see down here. I'll give you guys a little tour. We got dual engines under here. Dual propellers, you already know. Got that Mercury Pro XS under there. As we make our way onto the top, we can see we got a little Pegasus decal under there, a speeder, is what it is. We got the all wood finish on the boat, super cool. A simplistic interior with the white seats just makes it look really good. As you can see the front, if we climb over to the front, an all wood finish, which looks super, super cool. You got that bar, which I think is unnecessary, but really for $300,000, you can't complain. But we have to check out the speeds, and we have to check out how this works. All right, got the nice music, but we gotta turn that off because of copyright. Okay. All right, guys, I'm backing up right now. All right, we're gonna go 0 to 60, full throttle right over here. Let me just turn. This boat is huge. Oh, this is fast. I can already tell. All right, hold on. 3. Oh, don't wanna crash my new boat. Don't wanna crash. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my gosh, guys. Guys, this is absolutely insane. For 300, look it up. If I get a first person, guys, we are over 60 right now. This is probably one of the fastest boats in GTA 5. I could have gotten the dinghy, but I think that'd be a little too slow. This is just cool. This is absolutely insane. Let's see how it deals against the big waves. So if we go straight into the ocean. It sounds nice. It's a big boat. It's like a really big boat. Let's turn around. That's what our little engine. To reach the aircraft carrier. What aircraft carrier? What? That's another player. But where is he going? Should I follow him? I'm just going to follow the other player. I don't know. They say there's an aircraft carrier now. Remember, if you guys know how to get to the Cayo, perico island, then please comment down below, because I am very confused. I am the most confused out of anybody right now. But I'm just gonna go make my way over to this guy, because I think he's at the aircraft carrier. What is that? Is that a submarine? Guys, what is this? Guys, I found a submarine. Guys, look it. I found 2 submarines. 3 submarines. Alright, I'm gonna die. This guy's shooting me. Oh gosh. I'm gonna die. That guy just shot me. Guys, I just found 3 submarines. I'm gonna run him over. I think he's on top of the submarine. Alright, guys, so I had to respawn my boat because a dude just shot me and I died, and I'm stuck under the boat. Oh, I bought this boat. We're going to use it. Look at the headlights. Looks absolutely... Ooh, I'm going to hit that. Okay, look at the headlights. Looks absolutely insane, guys. I might end the video quickly because my camera is about to die, but you already know. Thank you guys for watching the video. It may have been a pointless video, but it's the first gaming video I've done in the past 2 years, so that's pretty cool. Let me just get out of this harbor. You guys can see how fast this is. If you guys want to, like... get a boat like this, I seriously recommend it. Like, so you don't have to rely on the free ones or the free helicopters. I have a helicopter super nice. Let me just make it out of here without crashing. Let's go. Do a sharp turn right here. Let's go. You guys can see the new boat. Looks pretty drippy. Look at that. Oh, there's a dinghy right there. The boat looks pretty drippy. You guys can see that. Looks very expensive. But let me just make it through these buoys. You guys can see. Thank you guys for watching the video. I will be doing follow-ups on the Cayo, or whatever it's called, the heist. But, you know, subscribe. Don't forget, next video I'm going to be doing the heist. Turn post notifications on, like the video. Peace. Wait. Let me look cool.
I told you I'm in the studio. How many times you gonna call me?
Look cool. And peace. Coco Chanel. You ain't really bad, I can tell. Coco Chanel. Can you keep your hands to yourself? Coco Chanel. Double C like on the bed.